Are we live? Are we live? Alright. Yo. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to Thursday morning Fortnite. Sorry that you actually have to, my friends. Because I was streaming a little bit. And I lost my voice. There's my sister. Just sleeping. It's Thursday. It's a throwback Thursday. You know what that means. I'm on Silver 2 right now. If you guys knew, come say hi to the chat. Please say hi.
Hi.
Hello, Yume Yokoyama. How you doing, brother? You feeling good today?
Yes.
Oh, you're feeling good.
I am feeling good after all.
Same, brother. Same. Speaking of which, I gotta admit that I had the sweatiest skin in Fortnite. Do I have to know it or not? Bro. Not to mention that I really lost my voice because I raged a lot, nonetheless. But the vital one. Look at this. Whoa. By the way, guys, I'm not. That was like the most unexpected. Be fair. I'm on bronze on build mode. And I'm on Silver 2, you know. Hold on, I'll be right back, guys, because I'm gonna get some water and some ice on my aqua flask. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Survival, spirit bright, I'm out of sight. Don't make me your rival. yeah. Watch my moves, I'll psych you out. Dancing on them, yeah, ain't no doubt. I'm the queen, I stay on top, cause I'm locked in with the final pop. Living large, big city lights, grabbing loot and catching flights. You know me, always OP, baby praising me, GG.
Screaming at the screen. Got you in my my moves, I'll psych you out. Dancing on them, yeah, ain't no doubt. I'm the queen, I stay on top, cause I'm locked in with the final bout. Living large, big city lights, grabbing loot and catching flights. You know me, always OP, they be praising me, GG.
Screaming at the screen. Got you in my wish I'd never turn your back on me. When you watch me, I'll be screaming at the screen. Bow down to the queen, I'm the best you've ever seen. Got you in my sights, never turn your back on me. When you think I'm weak, things aren't always as they seem. I'm vital, you need me for survival. Spirit bright, I'm out of sight, don't make me your rival. I'm vital, I'm everyone's idol. Spotlight larger than life, I'm holding that title. I'm vital.
Thank you. Yeah, watch my moves, I'll psych you out. Dancing on them, yeah, ain't no doubt. I'm the queen, I stay on top, cause I'm locked in with that final pop. Living large, big city lights, grabbing loot and catching flights. You know me, always OP, they be praising me, GG.
Okay. I'm back, guys. I'm gonna go with chicken, but why not? I bought, the iced tea, and I mix it with honey, and it's crazy that I suck so hard. I mean, I literally drink a lot, literally. This is insane, guys. Brookie, what is the Brookie? Oh man, this is ridiculous. My sister is actually here, I don't know why. Just be careful, I got a controller.
Are you ready?
For what? Practicing in zero builds? In solos?
Yes.
Oh wow. Hell yeah, I'm ready to do this with solos. And honestly, I'm ready to do this so I don't have to. Or you really don't have to.
Hi. Yes. I am feeling good after all. Are you ready? Yes.
Tricking me now, you little piece of shit! You're trash! I'll do. Just move, bitch! Move! You gotta fucking snipe me, Hinata! Huh? Eliminate me with a fucking pump, you little bitch! You fucking cunt! You're garbage! You fucking cunt! dad. Your chest, you fucking cut! Your ass, you fucking cut! Okay, Ari Tomlinson, you're gonna fucking pay, you little piece of shit! You little cat! Eliminating me, you little cunt! Play that over, pussy! Gonna get that army double shit! You're making me mad. I'm gonna make you pay, you fucking little bitch! Fucking mess with me now, you little pussy! You're gonna be fucking paid, you cunt! You really gotta fucking pay for it, you little cunt! Now I'm so fucking mad, Ari Thomas at 94! Let's see why you're asking me. Toxic pussy! Oh God! Thompson, 94. Angry now, you little cunt, fucking piece of shit! Chill, motherfucker! You're actually trying to mess with me? You're actually trying to fucking snipe me, you little piece of shit! You're eliminating me now, you're a cunt! Ah! You're dead! You fucking bitch! You really fucking eliminate me with size assault rifle, you piece of shit! You're dead! Fucking eliminate me now, you cunt. You're dead! watching the budget video. He already taught this lid. Okay, you little shit. Your death will pop your pet out! You're next, Ari Thomason. Yari Thomas at 94! You really fucking eliminated me, you piece of shit! Okay, little pop, Geppetto! Aurora Thomason 94! You're fucking eliminating me! And this time! Geppetto, you're gonna be fucking dead, you little shit! You're gonna be fucking shot, you little cunt! Oh, no you don't, Ari Thomason! Low pop to bail out your trash!
fucking army, stop with this! You're fucking dead! You're dead, you pussy! You're dead, man!
Can you believe this shit? Can you believe this shit? Did on purpose. Wait, did I just say that? Damn.
What happened?
I don't know, I lost my voice because I was raging.
What just happened?
I just literally lost my voice. I just lost my voice. Fucking hell, dude. I lost my voice. I literally lost my voice on purpose, so.
know what has happened, but it really hurts. I'm gonna see what she does.
No, you don't. Bro.
Oh, yeah.
You little bitch! Absolutely toxic intro! You little pussy. Ha! Fucking imbecile, you little shit! Now, you little toxic cunt! Now, I'm simply fucking mad at you, little shit. Okay, Keith Boo! Then I'll be fucking paying you, little shit! Trash, Steve! You pussy!
I kill you, idiot! You little piece of shit! You're trash! Thank you. You're trash, coaches! Retard, you're finished!
God, my voice is out of it. Wow. There's no way that there's two lobby music from chapter 2 and 3 were absolutely locked in my lobby music.
Yeah.
bro. This is the one lobby music I was looking for. And I haven't purchased it in the item shop in years. This is the one thing I like to know. Wait, Dread is Fate? Or Fate? Wow. That was very expensive.
Yes?
Should I actually want to talk to you about the legs I need? Am I right?
Of course. We sure go to the Legends Landing for a chat.
Sure? Okay. Wait. I'll check it out. No, I won't. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. But obviously it is. Oops. I'm not gonna lie, this is kinda crazy. You know what's crazy? When I played in solos and squads in Fortnite pubs and Zero Belts, I think. This is from Chapter 3, Season 3, right? No way, bro. No way, dude. This is from the FNCS set. Hey, Yuya.
What is it?
I feel like that my head is gonna kill me, but I'm not gonna let my life down. I mean, I am not gonna let my life down, isn't it?
Of course not. You have many sincere circumstances.
Alright. So I'm not gonna be sure. And that's weird, like, this is crazy, you know what I'm saying?
Naglalabas si Mama!
Fucking me. This is insane, though. I'm not gonna lie, that is like, I feel empty and I'm stupid. It's scary that I had to.
Are you okay?
Oh yeah, I'm still okay now. Oh god, this song is so great. Fuck. Ha. god! This is like my main thing right now.
Are you okay?
Yeah, it's okay.
You all right?
Fucking sweet, man. Bird is a word gag, yeah. Shoutouts to Mr. Seven Father. Oh, this is my favorite. This is so funny, like, I have no words to say that shit. But Scutcher! The show. That's fucking hilarious, man. This is my favorite thing. I like to watch Family Guy, and that, my friend, is the absolute hilarity what I'm looking for. Damn, this Family Guy. Butt scratcher! Butt scratcher! Get your butt scratcher here! Oh man, I love this show. So many memories, I can't get enough of myself. Oh man. Yes. You know, this is kind of crazy. I don't think that I don't know where to tell that way, because yeah. Oh my God. The rival is back, baby! I hope Kenny's gonna get their revenge on Scrappy. I hope Optic is gonna win. Damn. Like, damn. Fuck. It's funny that I have, but my voice is killing me. Lots and lots of tots. Honestly, it's kind of fucked up when I'm not only kind of tough as I absolutely was.
You sure?
Yep. Oh my God. R.I.P. Rooster Teeth. The words are inconceivable. Oh, here it is. very excited to see this goddamn game. Probably not in my place. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Hi. Skipping some comments. What is it? Of course not. You have many sincere circumstances. Are you okay? Are you okay? You all right? You sure?
back.
Patient Oro, are you okay?
Yep. I don't know if I'm actually gonna happen, but I'm not gonna lie, this is delicious.
What are you eating?
Ensaimada. It's delicious.
Ensaimada.
Mm-hmm.
There's bacon inside the ensaimada?
Mm-hmm. But so good about that. It's not common that I have to, but I wanted to. So yeah, insanely crazy and insanely good. Oh my god, so good.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Is your mom cooking spaghetti?
Yep, it was.
Did you feel happier as you really did?
Yeah. Glad to.
Wow. That is quite interesting.
Yeah, I do.
I know you have a softer side of your own self, right?
Right. No, I feel lucky.
Awesome. But I have one more question. Shintaro, are you gonna end the stream?
Yeah.
I know you are absolutely hungry, isn't it?
Yeah. I don't know how I'm feeling about this, but I'm feeling literally happy as I used to be. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna end the stream right now.
Great. Anywho, thanks for chatting, and tomorrow you have one more game of Fortnite Zero Build, okay?
Okay.
Thanks and love you, brother. Emoji face blowing a kiss.
I don't know about you, but my life is totally foolish about me, but I'm not gonna put it on replay on it. I'm gonna do what I'm not gonna do. To be honestly fair, I was not expecting to be myself as such, but the thing is, I could do what I'm going to do. But yeah. Man, it wasn't good enough. So, yeah, thank you for chatting, Yuya. I hope you have a happy Thursday, or Wednesday in America, you can call that. So, Yeah. Thank you for chatting, my brother. Anyway, you guys, I hope you guys enjoy the stream. And with that, tomorrow, this is at my last game of Zero Build. And I know that I am a little bit competitive in my opinion. Yeah, that's it. That's all for today's stream of Fortnite Chapter 5 Season 1. And tomorrow on Friday, it's gonna be for my last stand. And Season 2 is coming in Chapter 5. I wonder what it is now. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream of Fortnite Chapter 5 Season 1. And with that, on March 9th, I'm gonna end the stream and Fortnite Chapter 5 Season 2 is coming, so I'm very, very excited, you guys. So that's all for now. Thank you guys for watching. This is Shintana Yoki Arm saying, as always, I will take off my glasses and I'll see you guys tomorrow for the next season of Fortnite Chapter 5 Season 2. Mwah, choop choop, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.